OpenList is an open-source fork of the original Allist project, aiming to provide a more reliable, transparent, and sustainable solution. It supports multiple cloud drives and storage services, including local storage, Baidu NetDisk, Microsoft OneDrive, Google Drive, etc. Open App Center. Find OpenList. And click Install. Set the resource access path, that is, the NAS folder path to be mounted in OpenList. Follow the wizard step-by-step to complete the installation settings. After installation, open the OpenList and log in with default account and password admin. After the first login, it is recommended to change the username and password immediately. Click the Manage button at the bottom of the page to enter the management page. In Profile, change the username and password and click Save to update. After modification, you need to log in again with the new username and password. If you forget the login password, you need to reinstall the OpenList application. Reinstallation will clear all application data, and you will need to reconfigure storages and mount path tasks. OpenList supports mounting the resource access path set during installation. Click Storages, Add. Select Local as the driver type, and fill in the mount path. The mount path can be viewed and copied in App Center. OpenList configuration. After completing the form, scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Add. After returning to the home page, you can see the newly mounted local directory. Go to the Google Drive API management page and click Enable. Then wait for the enabling process to complete. After enabling, you will be redirected to the Google Drive API page. Click Auth Consent screen. Select Branding. Then click Get Started. Fill in the app name as OpenList. Set user support email to the email currently logged into Google Drive. Then click Next. Select Audience as External. Then click Next. Fill in your contact information. Then click Next. Check I agree. Then click Create. On the left Clients page, click Create Client. In the pop-up, select application type as web application. Customize the app name. In authorized redirect UR is, enter https://api.oplist.org/googleui/callback. Click Create, then copy and save the client ID and secret for later use. On the left, go to the audience page. Find the plus add users button under test users. Click it, enter your Google account email, and click save. After saving, locate the publish app button under publishing status. Click it, and confirm to publish. Open the OpenList token acquisition tool. Select the cloud drive name as Google Drive login. Enter the client ID and secret you just created. Click the Get a Token button. The system will redirect you to the Google authorization page. Log into your Google account and authorize OpenList to access your Google Drive. After authorization, the system will return an access token and refresh token. Please copy and save them, as they will be used in later configurations. Return to the OpenList Manage page. Click Storages, Add, and select the driver as Google Drive. Enter a mount path, for example, Google Drive OpenList. In the Refresh Token field, enter the refresh token obtained above. In this demonstration, we use our self-created Auth client ID and secret. So do not check Use Online API. Enter your Auth client ID and secret. Click the Add button to complete the addition of Google Drive. OpenList also supports mounting other common cloud drives. Please refer to the official OpenList documentation for detailed mounting steps. When using the container applications, do not arbitrarily migrate, move, rename, or delete the NAS paths mounted by containers. Otherwise, it may cause malfunction or data loss. When accessing container applications via a browser, please disable multiple gateway in control panel, network, to avoid network conflicts. Container applications are suitable for quick use by beginners. For more flexible storage and access control, it is recommended to use Docker deployment.